good evening, good morning, and good afternoon to everyone. Welcome to Sumurok Luna. And this is a mail call, a very fast mail call. It just took like one day of delivery. And shout out to you, Mr. Shavu Toys V, for this item. Thank you. So let's see what's inside the box. I think these are the items that I forgot. But let's see, everybody. Alright, it's a rainy day. Promise, I was so amazed by the Shopee checkout from you, Mr. Shavu Toys, Nino Mix. It was very fast. It was just like on the 23rd, and it's now the 24th, it arrived all of a sudden. So for today's video, shout out to you, Mr. Shavu Toys. Very secured, as you can see here. Very big package. So we will not unbox for the items, but what will I do is to unbox the main package so that this will be a sneak peek of the items that we will unbox in the next content or the next feature. So now, what do we have here? Alright, one is from the Flash movie, the upcoming the Flash movie or the Flashpoint movie. This coming June 16. We have the Dark Flash. You can see here. Right. Next I guess if you notice on the previous video, we unboxed already the Justice League Speed Force from the Justice League movie, Barry Allen, and that's from Hobby Toys Collectibles, I think, from Sir Dian Orozco. And then the other ones were, oh, still with Sir Dian Orozco, the Justice League original, the Flash original costume from the Flashpoint or from the Flash movie, which will be showing this coming June 16th. Alright, so the long wait, the next movie. And next is what we have here is a Page Puncher, the Flash. Wow, shout out to you, Ninong Mix. Very cool item, as you can see here. So we will not get unboxed this too. Alright, this was a sneak peek. Okay, wait on the next video, guys. And lastly, from the Flash movie as well, the Gold Label series Batman Keaton. You can see here, guys. Right, so there you have it, guys. Thank you again, Shavu Toys V, Ninong Mix, for this fast delivery. All right just one day, if I'm not mistaken. Just an overnight, and it's a snap, it's right in front of my doorstep. So thank you to you again, Shavu Toys. So guys, the next unboxing, just wait for it. Either of these three items will be the next to be unboxed. So thank you for watching and enjoy the rest of the day. Peace out, God bless, guys. Bye.